things are a little different, but I'll get into that on a different video. For now, let's go. Today is a good day. I get to tattoo my buddy George, and it's exciting. What's up, guys? Angel Caban here, and I'm excited to tattoo George today because we're so close in finishing his tattoo. We've been working on his sleeve for quite some time now, and all I have left to do is the top half cuff of his arm, which is the compass and just like the misty smoke coming up from the ship. It's been a long time coming. This piece is really amazing. It came together with his concept and my ideas, and I really love it. I mean, what can I say? It just came together nice. He's been a trooper throughout the whole thing. He's been coming regularly, about every 2 to 3 weeks, and we pretty much blasted through the whole thing. So check this out, see what you think. Give me a nice thumbs up. Show some love. Don't forget, in the link down below, I have 15% off your entire purchase at Painful Pleasures. So don't forget to check that out. Follow me on all social media. All the links are down below. And soon, I'll be able to share the craziness I've been going through, that it's so well worth it. I just need a couple of more things to tweak out before I show you. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I will talk to you soon.